Okay, it's the first day of Christmas break. We're gonna take a little trip downtown. Mom is gonna stay here and get some work done. Oh. We're gonna go have some fun.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah, baby!
Look, that's us. There's another train.
No, there's a bus.
That's the wrong train, though. Okay, train's coming. Are we gonna catch it?
Yeah.
Okay, sit down. We're gonna sit.
If it's all the way up there,
it's hotter.
Okay, let's keep going.
You
want to ride the cable car?
Yeah, right.
That's the line though. You have to wait to get on the front one. The line goes all the way down here and goes around the corner. Okay, let's see how long the line is. I'll follow you. Describe the smell.
Smells good.
Smells good? What does it smell like?
Grandma Joe's.
Grandma Joe's. Smell like flowers? What does your key smell like?
Boogers.
Like doors?
No, boogers.
Would you like to describe it?
Good.
But get the iron on.
Doesn't fit, does it?
A glass cover. Real glass. Look, there's something up there.
How's your burrito, Wills? Who wants to go to the Disney store? It's made it. Lead the way.
What was your name?
Okay, Lola, what do you see? What's that? Star Wars? What is that? Who's in there?
I don't know who's that. That's Blue, and she's a trainer. But she's a wizard. Oh yeah. And I'm gonna get this. And then I'm gonna get
this. So you're gonna get the bunny? Okay, now that we're home from downtown, we're gonna do a little unboxing video to see what we brought back. First, let's start with Lola.
So.
Oh yeah, so you got a cookie downtown when you stopped at the office. What kind of cookie is that? Let me see. It's a pink cookie.
We're gonna do this in the last, but we're gonna do it first because.
And what is her name?
Her name is.
Miss Bunny, right?
Yeah, Miss Bunny.
And what movie is Miss Bunny from? Let's see, she has pink ears, well, pink inside of her ears, mm-hmm. and pink little pads on her paws, mm-hmm. and a fluffy white tail. She's very beautiful. And then you got a bonus gift. Here, let me.
Oh, I got it.
Can you get it? Careful, those are sharp scissors.
I know I do that.
This is a bonus gift that arrived in the mail. So it's a doll. What kind of doll is this?
A precious
moments doll.
Yeah,
see her. Oh, and this, is this a raincoat? Rain hat, rain jacket. Let's see her. Can you hold her up? Oh, she's so pretty. She has blonde hair, green eyes, and she's holding, what is she holding? And she has some bows in her hair.
And let me try.
And rain boots too?
Let's get her undone and then I can show you the pig.
Okay, so we just cut the animals loose. What kind of animals does she have?
She has a kitty and a dog.
Let me see them. Oh, they're so pretty. So cute.
And let me show you the rain jacket. Let me try to, this coat matches the hat.
Okay, we got the coat off. Oh, it's a matching coat and rain hat.
Oops. Yeah. It is.
And what is she wearing underneath the coat? A yellow shirt.
Yeah. I have another of these, but I do not know where I put it. It's naked, actually.
Oh, I need some clothes. Maybe you can share.
Oh, it's not. It's in my bed, and it's... Okay, could I go get in my bed?
Okay.
See, bye.
Okay, what else? What did you get here?
I got White Meat Queen car. And White Meat Queen car and White Meat
Let's
Queen.
See what their names are. Okay, this first one says River Scott.
River Scott.
Pretty cool old hot rod. Second one here is Luis Nash. Looks like an old Nash. Third one is Fabulous Lightning McQueen. It's a blue Lightning McQueen. Fourth one is Dinoco Cruz Ramirez, a yellow race car. And finally here on the end we have Junior Moon. Oh, that's an old one. Can you get it open? Use your keys.
Yay! The first don't come out.
Look. All right. How do we get these guys out? Are they attached from mom? All right, this is going to take a while. All right, that was fun. Okay, flip it over. Yeah! There they are. Show me how to play with them. Lola went and found her other Precious Moments doll. Who is this?
This, her name is Bridget.
Her name is Bridget?
Yeah.
And what is the new one's name?
Puddle Heart.
Her name is Puddle Heart?
Yeah. And Ruffy? Daddy. Daddy. Let me show you the makeup.
There she is without the clothes, of course.
Yeah. This is her without clothes.
And so you can change outfits, huh?
Yeah. Let me see if this is not a race. And it might be hard to get it on. Because this is new, and then when I first got that one, I think I got a few wiles ago.
Okay, so Will's pulled out the rest of his Lightning McQueen and Cars collection. We have the red Lightning McQueen, who also comes with, looks like a coating of mud. Take that right off. And he has taken the place of Junior Moon, who's been pushed aside here to the end. And then we also have the giant Jocko Flacco's Party Supplies semi-truck. What's the name of the semi-truck?
Mac.
Mac. And then the cool thing about it is the side opens up. You can put your cars inside of there, or you can drive them in the back. That's where Lightning McQueen stays.
Yeah, but...
And then you also have some other smaller cars, right?
Yeah.
You have the Lowrider. What's his name?
I don't know.
Don't know? And then we have number 93. Who's that?
I don't know.
Looks like we need to do our cars homework and figure out who all these guys are.
Yeah.
Okay, what happened since we last checked in? Wait a sec, they changed outfits? So the new one, the blonde-haired one, is now wearing the dress that the red-haired one was wearing. And the red-haired one is now wearing the shirt and pants. Would you call those pants bloomers, maybe? Or what kind of pants are those?
Jeans.
Jeans? They have, like, things around the bottom. So the blonde one is still wearing the hat, though.
If you take it out, it will be curly like this.
is also a rain hat.
Heart Rain and Bridget. I thought it was like Puddle Heart or something. Heart Puddle.
Heart Puddle. Her name is Heart Puddle. This is Bridget.
Okay, guys, let's say bye to everyone.
Bye!
Thanks for joining us on our little adventure today.
Yeah.